As I was standing outside the hall here some moments ago, I met Darren McCaffrey, the chemist here from town, and Darren said to me, "Oh God," he said, "I hope we haven't got to listen to you for tonight." I assured him that he would not have to listen to me at all, so you can rest assured I'm going to be extremely brief. But at this point, I would like to remain on your behalf to welcome Father Paddy Bannon, parish administrator of Cumberland Wrestling.
Jimmy, and I assure you, you won't have to listen to me either. I welcome our visitors from Wales, the Corpus Christi Ladies Choir, and all who have travelled with you. I'm delighted that you've blessed us with your presence tonight, Gabe Mina, Mina Falsha. Of course, I welcome our own choir, the men and women from St. Senan's Parish Choir. I welcome my colleagues. I know you're among friends here. I welcome all of you who've gathered tonight. Micheál Sullivan speaks of music and song as the spirit coming through the singing body. He speaks of music and song moving us into an altered state of being, which is the last part. We are so moved by music. Of accompanying music and song, a presence beyond something greater. Seamus Heaney, in his poem Postscript, speaks of catching the heart off guard and glowing hope. A beautiful phrase. To catch the heart off guard and glowing hope. I would be very surprised if the ladies from Wales and the men and women from St. Senan's don't catch your heart off guard tonight and blow it open. Enjoy.
Thank you. not only into your lovely little town, but also into your hearts. It's been an absolute pleasure to be here and to meet with everybody. Everybody's been so very kind and very, oh, cutchy, as we say in Wales. That was Sing for Joy from Handel's Judas Maccabeus, arranged for two voices. And when the piano is working, we would like to sing for you a traditional Welsh folk song, love song, called Ar Hyd y Nos, which is All Through the Night. Are we all right there?
Quiet.
Hopefully.
Just carry on. Wonderful. And we think that this one was particularly appropriate called Benedictus.
Thank you.
means it's a bit miserable for me because this prophet has died or something. He wants to send a guardian angel. I'm one of them. I want to send you a guardian angel. So make that what you wish.
Thank you.
is called The Lord is My Shepherd.
Thank you.
Lady in Broughton, My Favourite Things by Rodgers and Hammerstein, and The Water is Life, a traditional Irish number. And during their performance, they will be accompanied by Patrick on accordion, Michael on guitar, and Eden on baron. So ladies and gentlemen, I'd ask you to give a warm welcome to St. Senan's Parish Choir.
Ooh.
Father, I hope that if I'm right, that this is only the third we've ever had. Let's have many, many more, because we really are enjoying ourselves here.
always a little bit stick. You'll know it when you come. And you'll see the girls go into a sort of, do you remember the hand choreography that you used to do in the 60s? Pretending they're all here. Yeah. We'd like you to join in if you want to. Right? Did you get that from the back? Thank you.
May I also give my heartiest congratulations, Anne, because this is the first time in my 64 plus years that I've ever heard a cheering English anthem. And you are right for something, although I don't really see the merit of it, Anne, or say that we should maybe divide the congregation to A and B and see who was the most enthusiastic. Well, I would hate to be a judge of that type of competition because the applause has been so enthusiastic from both sides, it would be impossible for a judge, I think, to decide which was the better. But heartiest congratulations, a wonderful performance, and of course a wonderful accompaniment to my tongue also. Needless to say, I could not fail but mention your wonderful singing also. Fabulous, we're enjoying ourselves immensely. And now we're going to welcome back our old Senan Scottish Choir. And we're listening very enthusiastically about our choir also, and as you can appreciate. And they're going to do two numbers for us at this occasion. Love Changes Everything from Andrew Lloyd Webber and The Parting Glass, an Irish traditional number. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back under our conductor name for us. part-time journalist, ladies and gentlemen, and let me say there is no way I'm going to miss Mass here next Sunday morning. I was here this morning and Father Banville was urging his audience, or his congregation audience, to show greater restraint during the Mass and not to be whispering and whatever else. And here this evening we have cheering and shouting and applause and his choir singing a song that I think has some associations with drink. So if you're very interested, it'll be very interesting to hear what Father Banville might have to say to us next Sunday morning. But I speak in jest, of course, because that was once again the most wonderful performance by the members of St. Senan's Parish Choir. And regrettably, ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. And regrettably, our concert is drawing to a close here this evening. I'm certain by the enthusiastic applause and the clapping and what have you, that everybody has enjoyed themselves immensely. I can only speak for myself when I say it's been the most wonderful experience, far exceeding anything I was expecting to hear this evening. And I look forward to seeing soon, hopefully, the core of our St. Lady's Choir, not to mention, of course, our own St. Senan's Parish Choir again in concert. And I now ask the core of our St. Lady's Choir to come back up here to the altar to conclude our concert here this evening with a number of tributes. This is the larger clear river, a clear benediction, and the anthem from Jess. Ladies and gentlemen, please show a warm and softly welcome.
Thank you so very much.
Thank you.
and it's been recorded and performed in various states and various, you know, ways and with various times, and you know what it is. But we're going to do it the simple way. It's called the Rose.
Thank you. certainly the people who are here tonight have certainly had value for money, and also have had a wonderful, wonderful experience, which I think it will be some time before we see it repeated again. But now I would just like to, if I may, call on Linda, who will make a presentation to Anne on behalf of the St. Senan's Parish Choir.
You are sure.